I don't spend no major time with no minor people. If it's for the greater good, then I might deceive you. Living like a Rolling Stone, but I'm quite a Beatle. Living by your own law can be quite illegal. You a sly little guy, look me in my eye. You was only for yourself, never for the tribe. Wow, now you're saying that I left them. I was always quiet when you said that we were best friends. You knew who I was from the jump. I stone at you, I'ma make a blunt. But you gon' hide your hand like a chump. True friends, you in the front. Boy, try to tweet on us. And why you wanna hate, that is beyond us. I put my niggas on, put my team on up. I just wanna pay pals like Elon Musk. Without a doubt, we winning without a doubt. I ain't shocked about the lies coming out his mouth. Yeah, baby, you know they real shady when they start apologizing for the that you forgot about. That was decades ago. You got a decade ago. You don't respect me, you know. A jefe, a chipe, a casa, hey. I want my other 2 points, baby. I want my other 2 points, man. That's a 98, boy. Where the other 2 points?
This goes for all around the world. To the world is gone. This go all around the world. So we carry on. This goes for all around the world. To the world is gone. This go all around the world. So we carry on. Black and white is the pen of the ghosting. Give a toast to the Grammys, I'm ghosting. All night with the bang, all night with the swing, all night with the grain. This goes for all around the world. To the world is gone. This go all around the world. So we carry on. This goes for all around the world. Started. She had Mars.
Welcome to Dallas, Texas, and American Airlines Center. It's Friday Night Basketball here on ESPN as we get set for the one and only meeting of the season between the Dallas Mavericks and the Orlando Magic. All right, as this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Mavs?
It's got to be Nick Vucevic. Look at his rebound numbers. If you can rebound, it usually translates from high school to college, college to the NBA. It certainly has for Vucevic. And then his ability in the low post to score with either hand and still be able to make a 17-footer. Where this young player has to improve, he's got to get better defensively.
Help defense there with the switch. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Inside, gets the two. Lucky roll.
Nice layup off the drive to get the easy basket.
Goes to the goal and lays it in nicely.
It's one thing to make a great drive, but it's quite another to be able to finish it as well. You've got to put those two things in combination to make it a worthwhile trip.
To the rim, puts it in. He's averaging 15 points per game this season. To Nowitzki, trying to work it down low. Just on the way to the rim, rebounded by Vucevic. To the rim, Noel the rebound. To Matthews, puts it up, deep corner shot. He knocks it down, beautiful feed for the assist. Fournier's looking to get free off the screen. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Oh, excellent screen. Fires away for two. Hits the shot. He's shooting 43% from the field this season. To Nowitzki. Passes it back to him. Good solid entry pass. Banks it in. Sweet dish from Dirk Nowitzki.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
To Gordon. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Ross with a nasty dunk all over his defender.
And there's no doubt we'll be seeing that one on SportsCenter.
To Barnes, looking for low post position. Barnes with the rim-rocking slam. Wow!
He putters the rim with that dunk. He nearly took the rim off.
And he curls in at the rim, unable to bank it in.
Hey, you're in a close game. You better guard like your life depended on it. And they did right there, contesting that shot.
Misfires from beyond the arc. To the basket. They keep it alive for excellent timing. Comes up with the ball on the rebound and lays it back up and in.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
To the rim. Nowitzki's try for a banker. Won't go.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Barnes, the rebound. It's taking a moment here, slowing things down a bit. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Whatever they've got. Poor pass there. The ball comes loose. Great hands there. And Dallas has called for their first team foul. And he will go to the line for some free throws. First free throw, good. get down low. Nine left on the shot clock. Howard for two. And they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes.
To Vucevic.
Can't hold on to the ball. And it's out of bounds.
My bad. That's on me. That's on me.
And the Orlando Magic make a lineup change. Here's a look at what's in store with today's NBA matchups. There's the switch. Isaac the jumper. Here's the pick. Oh, in and out. Swats that away. Out of bounds. It'll be Magic ball. Spencer Hall has entered the game. Green set nicely. Isaac from downtown hauls the rebound. Throws it down.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Gordon's trying to get free off the pick.
To Vucevic.
They've got to get this off in a hurry. Nice move into the paint. Adjusting in the air. And DJ Augustine with a nice shot for two.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
To Gordon.
Good setup with the entry pass. Vucevic is trying for low post position. He rattles it in. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. Entry pass gets it inside. Gets to the rim. Oh, I can't get it to drop off the banker.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Vucevic
in the paint, off the glass on a beautiful pass from DJ Augustine.
Post-up basketball is critical to long-term success. You post it up early in the first quarter, you make the defense make a choice. Do they give you single coverage or do they double coverage? When they single coverage you, you go right to the rim, try to score at the rim, and get fouled.
And that'll do it for the first quarter. Dallas is down by three. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break. Able to get much of a control here in the opening period. Some interesting things going on.
Yeah, no separation between the teams right now. Some good plays, some inconsistent plays, but what you see is a great competitive spirit by both sides.
Throws it out for the outlet. Gets inside, score the goal, and the foul. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Able to hit the free throw and it's a three-point play.
Thank you.
switch up. I got you.
Puts it up. And he'll head to the line to shoot two. And he draws the foul. Oops, missed the first one. Good bounce back, hitting the second free throw. He's 1 for 2. Howard fires away. That one halfway down before popping out.
Poise and precision will get you a better quality shot than that. That's a bailout shot. That's a I'm going to try to get us back in and be a hero type of shot.
Moves around the defender. Howard, soft touch, gets the roll.
Beautiful dribble drive and layup.
Isaac fires, no defender even close. Gets it up for two, able to put it in. He's shooting 55% from the field.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Oh, excellent screen. Seconds remaining on the shot clock. Oh, he swats it. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. Timeout call.
These are the kind of games where I feel lucky to have a free courtside seat. We're getting all kinds of back-and-forth action in this matchup, Mike.
The kid has had to deal with pressure from so many different angles as a high-profile rookie in this league. Hey, Jeff, what's impressed you most about his composure?
Well, I think in this way, his injury served him well. He took on adversity many years before he had to actually be an NBA player. So the scrutiny he goes under, he is still able to remain humble and grateful for the opportunities in hand. And that was in large part due to having to fight through a tough injury. So it's been impressive what he's been able to accomplish. But I think that's the one aspect the injury helped him with.
Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. To Matthews. Let's it go for two. Good finish inside. Wesley Matthews with 5 points. Poirier's using the screen, trying to get free. Augustine against Harris. And now he moves around the defender to the rim. Nice adjustment. Now time for a couple of free throws. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Harris.
I love the way the NBA player can contort his body, take contact, and get the ball up to the basket, even when being fouled hard.
Nope, first free throw won't go. Misses the second as well. Ball comes loose. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. For the layup, gets the two. Lucky roll.
You know, Jeff, Evan Fournier's improvement has been a real nice surprise.
Yeah, when he got traded from Denver to Orlando, he started to really blossom. He has good size. He has a scorer's mentality. He can finish. He can shoot it. So, yeah, he's improved very much in his time in the NBA, and it's really been a nice, pleasant experience watching him grow.
Fournier's looking for the screen to get himself open. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Shoots it for two. Doesn't get the roll.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Pause. Ball knocked out of his hands. Augustine for two. Lets it go. It's good. DJ Augustine's 2 for 2 from the field. And we're going to have a timeout.
When you get them back on their heels in transition, be ready to shoot the open jump shot. Here, the defensive team did a good job. A little too late. Good jump shot in transition.
Looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. Barnes is looking to operate from down low. To the basket, flips it up, able to knock it down. He's shooting 60% from the field here tonight.
This is the type of action we've grown accustomed to in the NBA. This back and forth where the lead change often throughout the game. This is exactly the type of exhilarating basketball that I would pay to see.
And he hits the first free throw. Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Comeback kid has made quite the name for himself in the NBA. And if you're familiar with his story, you know the name Nick Howard. That's his childhood friend who ended up taking a different route to pursue his basketball dreams. They call themselves the Hype Brothers.
I have no idea what that means, Mike, but it reminds me of some of the other great nicknames that we've heard. The Splash Brothers, the Bad Boys. All those names just add flavor to the NBA, and it's so fun to see.
The Magic get to inbound. Inside, gets it to drop. Nice pass from DJ Augustine.
You let a scorer get on a roll in the first half like we're seeing here tonight, it's very difficult to contain.
Adjusting on the shot. Great rebounding on the offensive glass. Vucevic is working down low in the post. Noel the rebound. There's an interception. Goes to the goal. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment.
Good push of the ball. The driving gap was open. He saw the seam. He attacked it. He got right to the rim in this close game in the first half.
Threw it out of bounds. That coach is going to make some changes on the floor. And Aaron Gordon will get the inbound in here. Ross
of the rim, puts it in, and draws the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Gordon's looking to do damage in the paint. Vucevic. Sloppy ball handling. And there's a steal. To the rim. That's good. And one. And he led to the line for the second time tonight.
That's great athleticism right there. To finish with strength, absorb the contact, and earn your way to the line.
The better players in this league are always able to find new and different ways to improve and raise their games. Hey, Jeff, the comeback kid's really taken that to heart, and it shows, especially when you consider his exploits in the Pro-Am games.
And it comes from great confidence. You can tell he belongs on an NBA court. He feels that way. He's got the respect of his opponents. He's got the respect of his teammates. And as importantly, he's got the respect of the officials.
Terrific feed. And he'll head to the line for the third time tonight. He's fouled. Misses the first. Recovery, hits the second free throw. Off the fake, converts on the inside.
Look at the eyes. That shot fake looked just like his normal shot. That's why the defender had to bite, and then he knocked in the shot after the defender was out of position.
Oh, my goodness, lays out the defender with that screen. Unable to convert from the three-point line.
With the score tied, this is a great chance for this team to take a lead going into the next quarter by executing the two-for-one situation correctly.
Vucevic for two. Noel the rebound. There's the double team at the rim. Flips it in.
Good defense. Turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
He accelerates off the dribble and to the rim. Final seconds. And time expires here to end the first half. The Mavericks up by two. We send it now to Jalen Rose.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Mavericks are in a tight battle after two quarters. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Dallas Mavericks. The Magic are keeping things competitive after two quarters. They certainly staked the flag in the paint. They were dominant around the rim on the offensive end. Have a look at the leading scores for the Orlando Magic.
Game track.
Bench points. What I found interesting about that half of basketball is how the momentum stayed high even when the substitution started coming into the game. These guys coming off the bench, from both benches actually, are doing a great job of making positive contributions.
Player of the half.
The film speaks for itself. He's definitely the player of the half. Now he just got to give an encore to get his team to win.
So, what kind of shooting was it? Have a look.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in that first half. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Here's a look at today's NBA matchups. The third quarter is about to get started. We give it back right now to Mike and Jeff.
Screen set nicely. Who says it's not a contact sport? What a screen.
Nowitzki's using the screen, looking to get free.
Seconds now on the 24. Barnes is looking to post up. He puts it up, and Harrison Barnes with a nice look sinks it. He's got 8 points in this matchup.
This has turned out to be one of the better games of the season, Mike. They're really getting after each other on both sides of the floor.
And he banks it in.
Oh, that's a beautiful drive and finish at the basket to tie this game up.
To Nowitzki, backing his way down in the post. Nowitzki for two, shoots away. Vucevic the rebound.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
It's a loose ball, and it's stolen. Oh, he beats the defender. Oh, he shakes him and sends him to the floor. Unable to flip it in.
To Vucevic.
To the basket. And Dirk Nowitzki with a strong rebound. To Nowitzki. Looking to dominate down low. Shut down. Forced to make the pass. Strong finish at the rim.
That's the easiest play in basketball right there. Catch it near the basket and flush it home.
Perfect entry pass. Vucevic fires away for two. Nice pass inside to the basket.
To Barnes.
To the rim. Just won't go for point blank range. Sends it to the corner.
To Vucevic.
Gets to the rim. Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Looking to curl in the paint, won't go. Misses on the banker.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Nowitzki misses from beyond the arc. And he Eurosteps his way to the basket. Adjusts the shot and gets it to drop.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket. Get an easy opportunity. Reward your hard work on defense.
He rattles it in.
And this is what basketball is all about. Who wouldn't love the way this team has been moving and sharing the ball?
Vucevic is trying for position in the paint. It's a loose ball.
Gordon.
8 seconds now on the 24. He curls. Fournier and Harrison Barnes with his fifth rebound. No place to go. Barnes is looking to get free off the screen. Ball comes loose, and they come up with the turnover. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Quick move to get inside. Puts it up. It's good. And one. And he'll head to the line with under three to go in the third quarter.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Connect on the free throw. The kid's playing with a spotlight on him that's larger than most this season. Ask any rookie, they'll tell you they have a lot to prove at the professional level, but it's clearly different with this impressive young man.
Mike, we're so fortunate to have in our production meetings the opportunity to get to know these young players. And no one has handled themselves as well as the comeback kid.
DJ Augustin's come on here.
Pick up. Number 14, DJ Augustin.
It's not in any kind of rush, just kind of letting things happen. Vucevic fires. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Oh, what a play!
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish with strength.
Pretty pass. Isaac from beyond the arc. Nowitzki the rebound. And goes out of bounds. Well, coach, think it's time for a change. We're going to have some substitutions right now. Vucevic is looking for position in the paint. To Isaac. Curling in for the layup. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity. A little personnel change going on right now.
See, this is why this team loses games. They take possessions off. Giving up a free throw rebound and a basket is inexcusable.
They double him. Shot clock says 12. Turns it over. Nobody there. Devin Harris has come in. The Magic get the inbound in here. Nice pass. Isaac, he sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up.
Good poise, good balance, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Curls in. Oh, that's a turnover. He stepped out of bounds. The Magic get the inbound. Long range pass. The screen is set. Oh, rejected. Oh, he goes for the save there. Oh, great hustle as he looks to the save. Jeff, we've been treated to some terrific action so far in this game.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Oh, excellent screen. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Man, he makes him look silly there. Can't bank that one in.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. Pause. Barnes is trying to get free off the pick. To the basket, flips it up, won't go.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Augustine. It'll count if it goes. Three quarters complete. Dallas is down by 8. We'll have more Friday night NBA from ESPN after the break. To the fourth quarter, the coach has been angry all night. He has just not been happy with what he's seen.
No, and he's trying to inspire a greater effort because he knows that a couple baskets in a row gets them back into a working deficit. And he is trying to inspire them not to give in and give up.
Can't connect on the first free throw.
Better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up second chance opportunities from a free throw line situation.
Oh, that pass way off the mark. The Mavericks get to inbound. Howard's using the screen trying to get free. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Into the paint. The dribble attacks the goal off the glass.
This is just too easy. The dribble penetration is killing them tonight. It's just too easy. You've got to make it harder to get the ball into the basket area.
Two minutes gone by in the fourth. Dallas is down by 10. Great look inside. Oh, that's a pretty finish on a beautiful pass from DJ Augustine.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
Oh, what a great dunk.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
to Augustine. Screen set nicely. Excellent feed. Adjusts. Can't connect from close range.
Time and again, they've shown a commitment to contest shots in the paint. Nothing easy.
Puts it down. Looks like we'll have a timeout.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit those basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
We have a substitution being made. The catch and fire away from downtown. Can't connect. And the lead still in single digits. To Noel. Goes to the goal. Oh, what a play.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball.
Here,
secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Backing his man down. Final seconds counting down. And he'll head to the line for the first time tonight. Whistled for the foul in the act of shooting. So a couple of free throws coming up.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Curls in. Great footwork off the dribble. That's good. He's shooting 62% from the field.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in direct line drive right at the basket.
Moves around the defender. Howard for two. Puts it up. It's good. 4-point game. Oh, excellent screen. The Magic with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Throws down the dunk.
Oh, yeah! That's a nice, strong finish at the rim.
It's a loose ball. Here's a steal. Excellent defensive pressure. Nowitzki against Gordon. Shot clock says 12. They're going to have to be quick with this shot. Howard fires for three with one on the clock. Oh, he shoots it. Soft touch gets the roll. And Dallas calls timeout. They want to talk it over.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
have a substitution here. Quick hands, knocks it loose, and Orlando's called for the foul. Their second team foul. Knocks down the first one. Gets both points from the line. Gordon's looking to set up in the paint.
To Vucevic.
Let's it go. Terrible shot by Vucevic. The two defenders swarm. Can't get it to go from close range. Augustine with a great move, fooling the defender.
Oh, he knocked it loose. What quick hands there.
Ref makes the call on the reach-in. Orlando's 5 for 12 from the line tonight. Off the mark on the first free throw. His hustle rewarded, gets those 2 points.
That's just bad basketball. Not securing the rebound off the free throw line miss.
Forced to make the pass. Screen set nicely. Nice move inside. Dumps it off beautifully. Gets to the rim, puts it in. 4-point game. Critical possession right now. Oh, quick move, gets inside, banks that one home.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
Gets in the paint. Ball loose again. Ball goes out of bounds. The Mavs make a substitution here. Gets it off.
Pick up.
Jump shot won't go. For three. Knocks it down.
Good transition offense is predicated on the ball handler making the right decision here in a tight game, makes a solid decision, which leads to a transition basket.
To Noel. He slams it right in his face, and the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk at the rim. What a play.
That's an inexcusable play. You do not foul softly. You have to foul hard and prevent the basket. To give up a basket and a free throw, that's bad.
And he does it. A 3-point play. There's the pick. And now he moves around the defender. He puts it in.
Hey, you've got to expect to be hit in a close game when you drive it to the rim. Have no fear. Attack the basket and finish.
Noel, Barnes is trying to get down low. Oh, quick move, gets inside. It's good.
Great dribble drive there to get to the basket and finish with an easy layup.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock.
To Vucevic.
3 left on the 24. He fires a 3. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Trying to take it all the way. Howard
Schultz unable to put it in off the glass.
They're just lucky right there. That's not good defense. They got to make it more difficult to get the ball at the basket.
To Vucevic.
Puts it up for two. Misses at the rim. No choice there. They had to stop the clock and they get the foul.
Up two. You need to step up and make both to make it a two-possession game.
Oops, missed the first one.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
On the mark with the second free throw. Puts them up three. Time running down here in the fourth, so we'll get a timeout.
You're down late in the game. One possession game. What you need to do is not waste time. You've got to catch it and attack the basket. And then take the first quality shot you get.
The Magic get the inbound in here. Three-pointer. Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock.
There's really no pressure here. When you're up three shooting two free throws with very little time remaining, all you have to do is make one to make it a two-possession game.
Converts on both at the line. It's a five-point game. And Orlando calls timeout. Very little time remaining here in the fourth. The Magic get the inbound. Ross throws it up from deep in the corner. That's it. This one is over. The final score is 78-73. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.
Here we go, the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Mavericks edged out a close victory in today's game. I could get into detail about their play calling and shot selection, but let's be honest. We all know that the dunks were the most exciting. I'd be surprised if the rim isn't a little bit bent at this point. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Dallas Mavericks. The Magic are probably frustrated with themselves after such a narrow loss. This loss is probably all the more frustrating, given how well they were attacking the second effort plays. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Orlando Magic.
Game track. Bench points.
This is a game that was all about depth from both benches. It wasn't just about the starters that put in work. It was the role players as well, making the most of their minutes when it mattered most. Let's check out the game stats.
Player of the game.
And what we have here are highlights worth a thousand words. There's no question he stood out amongst the rest in today's matchup. And here we have a look at the shot chart. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
And here, we've got some of the games scheduled for today. Here's a view of the upcoming game for the Dallas Mavericks. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Dana Rose, and it's been our pleasure to present you with some NBA basketball.
United States in fear. London know I'm a phantom. South Korea knows I'm here. Posted planet without exception. Rise to your feet for this rarity. Nas a Dilla beat. The fly soliloquy of chaos. Don't make me dust it. I don't take a day off. We can have a book, bro. A book more shows than Irving.